And he, this particular one is called the zurdo, the one with the lowest tone, as you can hear. They use it in samba schools. They use it in their carnivals in Bahia for another particular different beats. And now here's the basic tones you have. You have the open, and the muffled, the side with the sticks. And this will be a basic variation of a samba with a one and two. You will hear un, dos, un, dos. And this is the basic information for the zurdos.